I was available 24/7. HR told me to resign. HR told me to resign immediately. BYJU'S ex-employee. A former BYJU'S ex-employee shared a post on LinkedIn after losing his job amid layoffs and said, I don't know where it was my fault. I never followed the 10-to-8 work culture. He said that despite being available for work 24/7, the company HR told him to resign immediately. BYJU'S has started laying off employees across departments as per reports.